disconnect the AC adapter from the computer. Power on the system and continuously tap F1 to enter the BIOS. If you receive a general help window, press Enter to continue. Use the right arrow key to select the configuration menu. Use the down arrow key to highlight the power menu, and press Enter. The power submenu will be displayed. Use the down arrow keys to highlight the disable built-in battery option, and press Enter. Assure that Yes is highlighted and hit Enter again to power off the system. Allow your system 3 to 5 minutes to cool before you open up the cover. Insert a straightened paper clip into the keyhole and push to release the tray. Pull the micro SIM card tray from the slot. Place the unit upside down. Loosen the 7 captive screws that secure the base cover. Use a plastic pry tool along the left or right side to disengage the locking clips at the rear of the cover. Lift the rear edge of the cover to remove it. Disconnect the power cable from the system board. Disconnect the 2 antenna cables from the wireless WAN card. Remove the single retaining screw. Lift the free end of the card off of the guide post. Slide the card out of the connection. Slide the wireless WAN card into the connection. Install the single retaining screw. Connect the red antenna cable to the jack labeled M or main on the card. Connect the blue antenna cable to the jack labeled A or auxiliary on the card. Make sure the cables are installed correctly in the cable guides. Connect the power cable to the system board. Insert the front tabs of the cover into the front of the system and lower into place. Press along the edges until all clips are secure. Tighten the 7 captive screws. Turn the system over. Insert the micro SIM card tray into the slot until it clicks into place. Connect the AC adapter to the system. Turn on the computer to automatically enable the internal battery.